Hello and welcome to a very snowy bonsai garden. We've had a bit of a cold snap here in the UK, and although for the last couple of days we've had it fairly mild and escaped the worst of it, overnight we've had quite a heavy snowfall. So enjoy these images of the garden. We have a raised net above the pond, and you can see that the snow has weighed on that net and it's sagging into the pond. There's not an awful lot I can do about that at the moment. The fish themselves, because they're cold-blooded creatures, are fairly torpid and not really moving. They go into a form of hibernation when the temperature is quite low, so they're not very active in the pond. Most of my trees are native species or hardy trees, and so it's not really necessary to provide any kind of shelter for them. Most of them will survive quite happily under the snow and with sub-zero temperatures for a couple of days. I think provided things don't drop below perhaps about minus 10 Celsius and for a prolonged period of time, then most of them should be okay. The snow may well provide a level of insulation as well against further freezing temperatures. It's cold out here and I need to go get myself a coffee and warm up. Thanks for watching and hope to catch you in the next one.